The Montclair School District really has gone over and above the call to bring every type of experience to students. There are a lot of opportunities for students to utilize three-dimensional printers in the workplace. So when we talk about 21st century careers, if we just gave kids the ability to print, they're actually walking away with ideas as to how I could use this moving forward. Each of the elementary schools have 3D printers, the middle schools have several, and the high school has 3D printers. So we brought in MakerBot to provide the consistency and continuity for the program.
I'm Daniel Taylor. I am the STEM coordinator at Buzz Aldrin Middle School in Montclair, New Jersey. We are committed to making 3D printing a district-wide initiative. We are doing 3D printing in grades 2 through 12. We have 3D printers in all 11 schools. I think we have 31 MakerBot printers in our district. The reason why we continue to do what we do successfully is because of the customer service for MakerBot is outstanding.
The reliability was obviously a big factor because we didn't want to bring something in that would fail.
We get the parts we need, we get things fixed, we get replacements, whatever it might be, as soon as possible.
So we knew that we were going to hit success with MakerBot.
One of the more challenging pieces is keeping everybody connected. We began it 16 months ago with our first cohort. The cohort consisted of representatives from each of the 11 schools across disciplines. And it actually brings us together because now we have like this common thread between 11 schools, and it's something to kind of really talk about. 3D printing can be applied into just about any content area. Instead of having to go to the museum and take pictures or go to the internet, you can actually print out a fossil or an artifact in any class. We also have the THINGIVERSE for education piece where now you have these things that have been developed by educators. And so instead of having to search through the whole volume of things, you just boop, you go to that one spot and there they are. And some, if not all, include lesson plans to go along with it. You know, that's a great resource.
One of the things that I think is really important about 3D printing is the critical thinking component. When I download their project to print, if I find a mistake in it, I always leave it. I never touch their projects, I never fix it, because I want them to see what their mistakes are, because that's the critical thinking component. It's them thinking about why something went wrong. And then they have the opportunity to print it again with their mistakes corrected. And that's my goal, is that they can fix their mistakes, figure out where they went wrong, and do it right. As they move up and older, they will learn more about it, so that when they move on to the high school, they can do more 3D printed based projects. And then when they get to the college level, they'll have a partnership with Montclair State University with their 3D printing lab.
It has since grown from an experience of learning what a 3D printer is to how to apply 3D printing to all types of careers.
We want kids to be regular producers. We want them to be ingenious. We want them to be creative. We want them to be problem solvers.
I think it's amazing, and I think that I'm giving them a great start to a really bright future for all of them.